Prashant Kulkarni, Consultant Cardiologist, Care Hospital, Gachibowli, Hyderabad. On this occasion of World Heart Day, it is important that all of us maintain a heart-healthy lifestyle, which includes having a healthy diet, which includes a lot of vegetables, fruits, and healthy nuts. Also, it is important that one maintains a good sugar level if one is a diabetic, and also if he is a hypertensive, you should maintain their blood pressure within the normal range and also reduce their salt intake less than 5 grams per day. It is important that one exercise at least 30 minutes per day. I know during this COVID-19 pandemic, many of us would be facing difficulty in doing an outdoor activity such as exercises. Anyway, whenever outdoor activity or facility is available, one has to maintain social distancing, wear mask, and also maintain personal hygiene like frequent hand wash. If outdoor facility are not available, one can also exercise in home, such as on treadmill, or do yoga and meditation. It is important that one has to stop smoking or stop drinking alcohol, and also should check their cholesterol levels and maintain the cholesterol level within the normal range. I thank MSN Lab for giving me this opportunity to speak on this occasion.